Hey, what's going on everyone? So in this video, I'll be talking about the upcoming Samsung Note 20 series. The Samsung Note 20 surfaces in a 360 degree render ahead of its launch. So a lot to know, a lot to discuss. My name is Sobhik, welcome to Phone Politics, let's get started. The Samsung Note 20 series is largely expected to launch on August 5. In the run up to the event, leaks surrounding the Galaxy Note 20 phones have picked up pace. And now a 360 degree view of the Galaxy Note 20 has surfaced online. The Samsung Galaxy Note 20 has also been listed on FCC website, suggesting key specifications. The phones are expected to support 5G and come with multiple cameras at the back. Starting with the 360 degree view, the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 has been leaked in a video online showing off the phone from all sides. I have given you the link in the description section, you can check out the leaked video if you want. The device is seen to sport triple rear camera at the back with the 3 image sensor sitting in one line vertically on the top left corner of the panel. The sensors sit inside a rectangular camera module with a flash placed on the side. The phone has the Samsung logo at the bottom of the back panel and it is carrying a matte black finish. There is no rear or side fingerprint scanner seen on the phone, hinting at an in-display fingerprint sensor. Up front, the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 is seen with a hole-punch display design with a cutout placed in the top center of the display. The render suggests that Galaxy Note 20 has a flat display with no curved edges. The Galaxy Note 20 has spotted on FCC as well with the model number SMN981B. The FCC certification suggests that the phone will support 5G. The listing indicates other connectivity options like NFC support, Bluetooth 5.0, Wi-Fi 802.11ax, GPS and more. Furthermore, the FCC certification site hints at the S Pen will charge wirelessly inside the phone. The phone is also listed to support wireless charging with 9W reverse charging support. The listing was first spotted by My Smart Price. For now, we have to wait to get more details about the phone. So that is all for today's video. I hope you like this video. If you do, then give this video a thumbs up. And please support us by subscribing to Phone Politics. And please don't forget to leave your thoughts about Samsung Galaxy Note 20 series in the comment section below. Also follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.